battery in here to pull that up. This engine, from what I've seen online, probably, and we won't know for sure until I get inside it, but probably will say Ducar, D-U-C-A-R on it somewhere, which means it is like a Tillotson, made by the same people. But the gasket did not tear. That's a good sign. Put that back on. And the camshaft is plastic, but we're going to fix that because it's going to get a Go Power Sports 308 cam, or whoever makes that cam. I think it's Dyno or Dyna or something like that. Red. So, but anyway, plastic camshaft is not an issue. And this is a brand new engine. It just pulled out of the box. Not even going to run it in its stock form. It's going to be modded immediately to go on a big, heavy off-road cart. And we'll do a big block versus a small block comparison. The block now. Spin the crankshaft over so it's not away. I'm going to take the spark plug out. Notice the orientation of the oil slinger on the rod being pointed down. And that's the long side of the rod. Show you why that's important whenever we get the piston rod out. Original USA made Craftsman wrench, long one, the Pro Set, older wrench, but it's only a 6-point, it's not 12-point. Hard to come by these days. I don't know, I've never taken apart a Tillotson, but there's a lash cap on the exhaust side. And I have an electric impact gun, but the battery dead on it. Rods, head bolts, little bitty valves, little bitty. We'll take this completely apart, take the valves out, we'll do a full port and polish, do a valve job on it, and I'll probably slide cut the head. Like, I'll do some research before I actually do it, see what's common courtesy, and even in my big blocks, I do like 30 thousandths. That might be too much on a small block, I don't know. I'll find out. But that'll be another video. Alright. Now let's see. Push the piston and the rod up and out. This bitty thing. Brand new. The numbers down and answer their questions. And I don't know if they've dealt with this either yet. I don't know. But now we should
Wanted to show you that it is stamped Ducar, D-U-C-A-R, which is apparently just like the Tillotson.